to present the prizes this afternoon, I've got to give you a little history. In 1939, the Freshwater Show and the society ceased to be here because of the war, obviously. And 20 years later, it was restarted again, and the Reverend Punton was one of the leading lights, and also a man called Hubert Evans. And today, I'm very pleased to say, we have Rick Evans, his son, who is going to present the prizes. So we're particularly thrilled to bring you a bit of history and bring it back to life again. So I shall hand over to you.